Welcome back, Admirals. Today on WFMS, we have some reminders and dates to be aware of as we begin our week.
Fellowship of Christian Athletes and our National History Day clubs will be meeting tomorrow.
Teens for Christ will meet on Wednesday.
We have a special Students Showcase segment for you today.
Our Creative Writing Club meets today.
Basketball tryouts are happening this week. Listen up for details.
We have some more sports updates for you today.
Our Coupon Books fundraiser continues this week.
The WFMS Admiral Announcement Network starts now.
All aboard, Admirals. Thank you for joining us this morning on WFMS, the Admirals Announcement Network. I'm Nora.
And I'm Heidi. Welcome to your home for news, announcements,
and more
on WFMS.
Now for today's news and announcements.
FCA, Fellowship of Christian Athletes, will have their next meeting tomorrow in the Studio Theater from 7:50 to 8:20, and there will be games, activities, donuts, and a weekly Bible study. We hope to see you there.
TFC, Teens for Christ, will have their next meeting this Wednesday in the Studio Theater from 7:50 to 8:20. There will be games, activities, donuts, and a weekly Bible study. We hope to see you there.
Attention all students who love history. The National History Day Club will be meeting tomorrow afternoon. We will be meeting in Mrs. Darrow's room in Silver Pod Room 103 from 3:40 to 4:30. We'll meet every Tuesday.
The Creative Writing Club will be meeting this afternoon from 3:45 to 4:30. This club will run for the first semester and will meet in Ms. Allen's ELA room, room 254. Hope to see you there.
Our Coupon Books fundraiser continues, and we only have one more week of sales, so make this week count and get after it. Remember that the proceeds will help both students and teachers here at Farragut for every book you sell. And don't forget that you get a chance to spin the wheel for prizes during lunch, such as gift cards, candy grabs, and even cash.
The top sellers from each grade will get some time in the cash grab booth, and the top selling homeroom in each grade level wins a donut party. You may continue bringing in your money this week. The final day for the fundraiser is October 3rd, and books may not be sold after October 3rd.
That's it for announcements. Know Me Monday today. So now for our 6th and 8th showcase and video.
Welcome to our special school showcase segment. I'm Gracie.
And I'm Olivia. We are always so proud of our students and their hard work in the classroom, in the school, and on the field, and in the community.
Today we showcase an 8th grade contest and a huge 6th grade project. Let's take a look.
It's that time again. Time for our 8th grade to break out the butcher paper, construction paper, markers, glue, scissors, and tape. The 8th grade belt battle begins this week. This is their annual door decorating contest, and their judging will happen between October 2nd and 4th. Who wants it more? Let's take a look at this video.
I do, time after time, I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few. I've had my shells and kicked in my bed, but I've come through.
And I need to go home.
That looks like fun. Well, on Thursday, September 21st, our 6th grade social studies students took part in our second annual Barter Day. They learned about the basic economic principles of supply and demand, inventory, and the art of making the deal. FMS has some very talented students. The FMS 6th grade social studies teachers are very proud of their hard work. Let's take a look at this video of all their hard work.
Thank you.
Our students are working so hard and doing such amazing stuff.
I agree. I love getting to showcase our students and all that they are doing. Great job, Admirals.
Now for a short sports brief.
Hi, I'm PT.
And I'm Heidi.
Now for a quick sports brief.
Our varsity and JV football teams have done very well this season. We want to thank the Farragut Middle School students and parents for coming out and supporting your Farragut football teams. The varsity team continues to be undefeated. Wednesday, they played Hardin Valley and they won 37-0. And JV also won 16-0, giving them only one loss this season.
Our next football games will be next Thursday, September 28th, against Fulton. The games will be held at Farragut High School. The JV will play at 6:15 and the varsity will play at 7:30. Come out and support your Admirals.
We have a shout out and soccer update for you today. FMS Lady Admirals faced West Valley A Wednesday night and got the win 4-0. We had three goals by Ava Upshaw and one by Kelly Saya.
We want to continue reminding our girls that are interested in playing golf this year to listen up. Girls' golf tryouts will be September 28th from 5 to 6:30 and September 30th from 3:30 to 5. The trials will take place at the Fairways and Greens Golf Center. Girls' golf tryout info is in the front office on the counter.
Guys and girls interested in playing basketball for FMS this year, listen up. Tryouts begin this afternoon and will end on Wednesday. We hope you've submitted your tryout packets and gotten your physicals. This afternoon, the girls will try out from 3:30 to 5.
On Tuesday, September 26th, the girls will try out from 3:30 to 5 p.m. On Wednesday, September 27th, the girls will try out from 3:30 to 5 p.m. And the boys will be from 5 to 6:30 p.m.
For all of our guys that are planning to try out for basketball this year, please listen up. We have a few changes in your tryout schedule. On Monday, this afternoon, only 6th and 7th grade boys will try out from 5 to 6 p.m. On Tuesday, only 7th and 8th grade boys will try out from 5 until 6 p.m. Our Wednesday tryout schedule remains the same.
Lastly, and very important, everyone must have a physical to try out.
Now back to the news desk for our morning corny and closing. Now for Morning Corny is because of broadcast. Hey, Nora, what has two legs but can't walk?
I don't know. What?
A pair of pants.
Okay, I get it. Here's a good one. Why is a math book always worried?
I don't know why.
Because it has too many problems.
That was a good one. Thank you for joining us this morning on WFMS, the Admirals News Network.
We hope you have a great day.
And evening.
Make good choices.
Be kind.
Stay safe.
And we will see you tomorrow.